resulted in that the Council today accepted the task force's recommendations not to reinstate RUSAF until the following two conditions have been met in full. The Athletics Integrity Unit must confirm that it has been given all of the data and access to the samples that it needs to determine which of the Russian athletes in the LIMS database have a case to answer for breach of the IAAF anti-doping rules. The IAAF Council was clear that Russian athletes cannot return to international competition unconditionally until that such issue is resolved one way or the other. Secondly, RUSAF must pay all of the costs incurred in the work of the task force and in bringing or defending Russian cases at CAS.